people think that you should be weak and you should be docile and then you should be a pacifist. He goes, no, you should be a monster. He said, you should be a monster. You should be ruthlessly ambitious and then learn how to control it.